get us all into our pictures of mind and places we've been, hit things we felt, things we smelt, and taste and color, and get us that imagination going. My focus was on you. And I watched exactly everything that you were doing. You always have lots of energy when you come up here. You're always very energetic with other folks. But I'm sitting there like, there's a lot of times I'm sitting here going, this is what you're doing a lot of times. God, talk to me. Tell me some stories. Give me some ideas. But you had a great opening. You had a great closing. And assimilation. What was assimilation about? See, I'm one who basically, if you put me in a room and there's 20 things going on at once, I will be distracted by those 20 different things if you don't grab my attention in the first few moments. And that's a lot of times that's what's grabbing. So I was looking for stories. You know, which is better? Why is it traveling? So I was looking for what a story was, what the color was in Mexico, and how the flavors that you knew and was enjoying that time, what it was in Japan, the people that you've met, you know, the places you've been, what you got out of it, and what you learned, and what you got with experience. These are things that I was looking for as far as a speech. So the organization I found, you had a great opening, you had a great closing, which did a whole lot better than the only closing. I didn't have a closing. I just basically ended and it just fell flat because I lost off with the light bulb off. And I was like, I gotta go. But you kept going on, you kept rambling on, and sometimes, you know, that's part of what it comes to. What you do. The other part, you know, I'm looking here, and this is most of the floor spaces, this is where I'm seeing here at. But you got travel or left. Here's your travel section. Places you've been. You come over here, you can come and this is how you live. Assimilate into an organization, find out what's going on. You could have opportunity to use the stage. I like the nice quote that you have in Mark Green as well. So sometimes, you know, if you can just get a good opening and a good closing, you know, that is part of it. But you want to build those things as time goes on so you get a whole